Good morning, lovies. The time is 9:28. I'm late, not for the bus, but you know, per my schedule, how I wanted to do things. I'm late. My alarm was going off for 15 minutes and didn't even know it. Gonna turn off some of these lights, conserve some energy. All the lights, as a matter of fact. Let me just open these blinds back up. How to edit. All right. Oh, no, it's not raining now, but it looked like it was raining. So yeah, I'm about to go down to this lobby and get my breakfast, check out, and then I head to the bus stop. So I'll see you guys then. Bye, city. See you next time.
Hey. Hi. Hey, baby. Hey. Ling, ling, ling. Mwah. Lauren.
That's you are.
Hey, give me a kiss. Mwah. You miss me? Lauren. How the hell daddy got y'all outside? You tell her, get up. Say, mommy here. Say, mommy here.
Mommy here.
Lauren. Lauren. How long she been asleep?
She been asleep about 30 minutes. Big shit. Shut up.
Daddy had missed me.
Oh, okay. Show off for the cameras. Show off for the camera.
Nobody's shot.
Man, it's cold. Turn that thing off. Back in South Kakalaki. About to get my favorite food of all time. I bet y'all can't guess what it is. I bet you can't guess what it is. Chipotle! Chipotle! Yeah, look at you talking all that junk about to hit somebody's car. I'm in love with Chipotle.
Yes, ma'am. Can I get rice and my burrito? And both of them pinto beans. Both pinto beans. I want steak on that one, no meat on the other one.
Yummy. Mmm. Say yummy, yummy. Lauren missed out on the floor. I see your shirt. It looked nice.
No, I don't. Mm-hmm. You recording?
Mm-hmm.
Dang. I want to see how you're going to handle that.
Oh, I'm back home. And y'all know I've been eating good in the neighborhood. While I've been on vacation, I had a lot of meat. So before I left, I took my weight. I was 183 pounds. I'm going to show you how much I weigh now. First and foremost, let's make sure this thing is zeroed. Oh, wrong way. Okay, let me look. Wrong way. Okay. Okay, there you go. Y'all get on here and see how much I have gained. Oh, I really ain't gained nothing. Okay, let me see. I mean, it looks like it's like 185, 184. So anyway. I didn't put on too much weight, but I'm still gonna go on this, not a detox, but I'm gonna try to eat better and see how much weight I can lose, like, in a week, or at least, you know, feel better, because I feel, like, constipated a little bit and bloated, because I ate a whole lot of meat, I'm about to say milk, but a whole lot of meat. So, yeah, that was my weigh-in. It was, like, 184. What is today? Saturday. So, I'm gonna come back next Saturday and do a weigh-in and see how much weight I lost.
Look at this trifling boy.
Stop
making that face.
Stop it.
Jewater. What is the problem? Welcome back.
Go on.
What do you want?
Go on.
What do you want?
What?
Go get it. Go get your cup. Oh, you trying to turn my camera off? You trying to turn my camera off?
Turn it off.
Turn it on. Lauren, say your prayers, Lauren. Say your prayers.
Big name is
good job. Say amen.
Amen.
Lauren, say amen.
Amen.
Lauren, say amen.
Amen.
LJ, come say your prayers. Don't mind my house, y'all. It's dirty.
Amen.
Good job. Now get up there. Say night night, YouTube.
Night night, YouTube.
Lauren, you gonna say bye bye?
Bye bye.
Say bye bye.
Bye bye.
Lauren, say bye bye.
Bye bye.
All right. Good night, YouTube. Peace night, and blessings. YouTube. What's up, y'all? I'm at the bus station waiting on my grandma. She's coming back from Atlanta. She was on a trip with me too, but I just want to thank y'all for, you know, taking the time out your day to watch my videos and, you know, see my journey. One day I'll make a video and tell you why I'm going on this journey. I actually did make a video for you guys in Atlanta, about why I was going on this journey. And before I put out my Forever I Love Atlanta video, I deleted all the footage because I freaking forgot what it was. I thought it was some old footage and I deleted it. And then when I went to go make that video, I was like, oh my God, I just deleted 20 minutes worth of freaking video. But, you know, whenever it comes back on my heart to share, I will share with you. I seem like I always have a booger in his eye or something. But, yeah. Sorry, y'all. A hot mess. I ain't washed or nothing yet. I just jumped up and came to get my grandma because she called me to come get her. So, but anyway, yeah. One day I will tell my story on why I'm doing what I'm doing, because it's for a reason. But yeah, I just want to get back to thanking y'all for y'all time, for thinking of me, for keeping me in your prayers, for wanting to see my journey, for commenting and saying good things. I really appreciate it. I really appreciate y'all. It's going to be more content coming soon. I have a trip coming up in May, but I want to do something before that. But if not, then definitely May, I will be going on another trip and you all will get to see that. So just stay tuned. And yeah, just once again, thank you for all of your support. And I really appreciate you guys. And until next time, peace and blessings. I love y'all for real. Thank you for watching my videos. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. See you soon.